Hello. Welcome to Lens Training. This tutorial shows how to download and install EASY Starter software in a computer. For downloading EASY Starter software, you can use any browser installed in your computer. For this demo, we will use Mozilla Firefox browser. In the address bar, type in www.lens.com and press enter. It will load Lens homepage in the browser. Put the cursor above download. It will show available options under download tab. Left click on EASY Engineering Tools to open list of engineering software available for download. Left click on EASY Starter from the list of software available for download. It will open up a new page in new tab. This page always shows the current full version of EASY Starter, and link to download it. In this video, the current version of EASY Starter is 1.16. The page shows little description about the software. It also shows a version history of the software. It mentions you can use the full range of functions of this software using a license. But it can be used for 30 days as trial. If any Lens software is open, close all Lens software installed in your PC. To download the software, put the cursor above EASY Starter link available, and right-click on it. It will open a pop-up menu with several options. Choose Save Link As. It opens up a Save As window to save the zip file. Choose suitable location on your hard drive and press Save button. Downloading of new software version procedure is same as shown here. It starts downloading of the software. It will take few minutes to download the software. Wait till the download gets finished. After completion of the download process, you can find the downloaded zipped file in specified folder. Right-click on zipped folder and choose Extract All. Choose Destination Path and press on Extract. After the completion of the extraction procedure, you can find extracted files the destination folder. It contains one application file of .exe extension and some folders. Double-click on application file setup to start the installation of the software. Follow the installation instruction. Type in username and company name. For example, username is my name, and company name is my company. If you have a valid license key, type in the license number. Otherwise, tick checkbox for activating the trial period. In the later part of this video, we will see the steps to get the license. The installation procedure takes few minutes to install the software. After completion of the installation, window shows successful message. Press Finish button to exit the installation. It completes the installation procedure. Internet connectivity during installation is recommended. It updates software automatically. If you are installing the software offline, then you have to install those updates manually from Application Knowledge Base article. EASY Starter has now been installed in your computer. From the desktop shortcut, you can open EASY Navigator and find EASY Starter icon. To get license for Lens Engineering Tools, go to Lens homepage in the browser. Select the option Product Finder. Click on Engineering, and then click on the option Licenses for Engineering Tools. Then click on Result. Here you can see the available licenses for engineering tools.